Hello YouTube, welcome back to our channel MeatLovers. Selamat datang kembali di channel kami MeatLovers. Kita akan melanjutkan petualangan kita di Call to Arms Gate of Hell Ostfront versi beta. Oke, tanpa menunggu lama kita langsung saja terjun ke lapangan. Let's go.
November 1941. German forces launch an attack on Volokolamsk during Operation Typhoon in order to circumvent the northern part of the defenses around Moscow. Volokolamsk is being defended by the Soviet 316th Rifle Division. The town is lost to the Germans on October 27th, and the defenders are forced to fall back to the east of Volokolamsk. The division's 1,075th Rifle Regiment then sets up defenses at Dubosakovo Railroad Station. They will deliver a heroic fight. According to official records, the few men repel attack after attack until the Germans have no tanks left to attack. The official story, as published in 1941, mentions just 28 men defending their position to the last man, and claiming 18 German tanks destroyed and many German soldiers killed. They were collectively declared heroes of the Soviet Union. After the war, a number of monuments were built in honor of the 28, who became known as Panfilov's men. They still feature in the municipal anthem of the city of Moscow. In this mission, you will be put in their shoes to defend Dubosakovo Station against the advancing Germans and hold the line for the motherland.
Oke, kita dapat tugas. Untuk menanam ranjau darat. Oke, ini pertahanan kita. Saya akan coba menanam di sini ya. Masih ada. Oke, kita ditugaskan untuk membuat juga perangkap ya, untuk mengecoh pesawat lawan agar tidak membombardir pasukan kita.
Obrigado.
Приказа.
Так точно?
Да, командир.
Он был кадет
да, товарищ командир.
Waduh, lambat kali jalan ini. Baru datang ini. Orang lagi.
Ya. Ждем дальнейших указаний.
Берем.
Это я возьму.
Okay, we are under process. Come back. Oke, rifle grenadier. Oke, next. Anti-personel. Ada anti tank enggak ya? Waduh, satu doang. Di sini ngumpet. Oke, 8 menit lagi.
Так точно.
А так, вот так, что это наш тут у нас?
Go, go, go. Come on, guys. Lima menit lagi. Jangan panik.
Ждём дальнейших указаний.
Слушаю, командир. Да, командир.
Ждём приказа.
Go, go, quick, quick. Okay, 2 minutes lagi, 2 minutes to go.
Команды! Будет сделано!
Okay.
Приказывай!
Okay, I'm just destroy the decoy. Firing.
Жду команды.
Thank you. Okay, someone coming. Thing destroyed. Hit back. Be ready. Another one. Okay, safe. Iya, kita nggak ada lagi nih tank. Lama sekali reload ini.
Принято.
Dimana, dimana?
Burn.
Iya, serangannya sudah berhenti. Ada.
Ждем приказа.
Thank you.
Добро, всех задержу, задержу. Setelah tadi peluangan kita di momen kali ini kita kehilangan 34 orang dan 7 kendaraan, sementara di pihak lawan 385 dan kendaraannya 23 kendaraan. Baiklah, terima kasih sudah bergabung bersama kami di petualangan kita kali ini. Semoga kalian bisa menikmati video kita pada hari ini. Oke, terima kasih banyak atas kunjungannya. Jangan lupa like, subscribe, dan kalau ada pertanyaan bisa isi di kolom komentar. Terima kasih, sampai ketemu lagi di video selanjutnya. Sampai jumpa.